In this video, I'm gonna teach you how to play Xbox Cloud Gaming on your MetaQuest 3. It's a very easy process, so make sure to follow along. Setting up Xbox Cloud Gaming on your MetaQuest 3 VR headset is extremely simple. In fact, it is natively introduced into the headset. All that you have to do is make sure that you have the latest software update installed on your MetaQuest 3 and that you have an Xbox Game Pass Ultimate subscription. Basically, the entire catalog inside of Xbox Cloud Gaming requires you to have a Game Pass Ultimate subscription, so consider getting one if you haven't already. You will still be able to download the app and open it up, sign in, but to actually play, you do need a subscription. And of course, make sure that you have a Bluetooth-enabled Xbox or some other brand wireless controller. And all that you have to do now is from the MetaQuest 3 headset or the MetaQuest mobile app, download and install the free Xbox Cloud Gaming beta app. Of course, if the application is out of beta, this will be removed, but as of today, during the time that I'm recording this video, it is still being developed. So just download the latest version of this application. Now, open the Xbox Cloud Gaming beta app from your app library on your headset and follow the on-screen instructions to pair your compatible controller. It should give you the proper instructions to make sure that the controller gets detected and it is working. And like I said in the beginning of the video, you will have to sign into a pre-existing Microsoft account with an Xbox Game Pass Ultimate subscription. After you are done with the sign-in process, you will be able to access the entire catalog of games just like you would on a PC, on a mobile, on a web browser, or even your actual console. It's all going to be built into the headset itself, and you can play as you would in any other platform. I hope I was able to help you on how to play Xbox Cloud Gaming on MetaQuest 3. If this video helped you, please be sure to leave a like and subscribe for more very easy tips. Thank you for watching.